spooky looks.
Spooky, spooky, spooky looks.
Oh, you get my my bag of human teeth.
Okay. Hi, I'm Trixie Mattel.
And I'm Katya.
And we're two queens who like to watch. Today we're watching the third season of The Chilling Adventures of Sabrina.
Chilling Adventures. Ooh. Ooh.
Be advised, there are mega spoilers for all the twists and turns happening in the series, so watch with caution.
But if you haven't seen the first few seasons of Sabrina, where have you been?
Where really? Have you been? What have you been going through? Get it together.
This show has it. When this came out, the gays fell the f*** out.
Yeah.
It was like gay people discovered blowjobs or something. Kiernan Shipka could come to my house and beat the hell out of me. Anyway, it's a show about a girl who signs her name in the Book of the Beast and then is surprised every time she has to come through with some sort of obligation about it.
Very teenager. I want all the privilege, but don't make me do anything.
Totally. And if you liked the original, this is nothing like that, so you don't have to worry about it. Like, you ruined it. You know what I mean? When you remake something.
That was my trepidation with this. I don't want to watch that stupid shit with the cat.
Even though Melissa Joan Hart unfollowed me on Twitter, I'm still Team Melissa. So like, she sure did. This must be a flashback.
I also love it when she got the new hairdo.
You like the platinum?
I love the white platinum.
I don't know. When she turned evil and it was like white hair with a purple lip, I was like, we get it. Yeah. You can pull back the Revlon commercial. Like, yeah.
I thought it was cute.
Nick! Nick!
Can we talk about Nicholas Thrash for a moment? Bisexual?
Which one's Nick again?
Lilith dragged him to hell.
I get sort of sympathetic for these characters because they sign their name in the Book of the Beast, but then they also like weirdly fear Satan and fear being called upon by him. But like, you said you love Satan, so love Satan.
You know what, it's like at any corporation and you want to climb the ladder, but you're afraid of the boss.
Ooh, they are being chased.
Chased out of the gates of hell.
Work, diva. That's Trade leaving your house.
Oh, God!
Yeah. Except knowing you, you don't chase them out. You're like, you're good, right?
Yeah, bye.
See you. Daddy loves you too.
Here we go.
Another hot guy in her life.
Another hot.
Wow.
Yeah.
I have powers and everyone I know is hot. They're so hot. Oh, they're hot. Sabrina's like, if I don't have all six of my boyfriends, what am I gonna do? Yeah.
The Inferno is a lonely, desolate place.
So they're going to hell. They're going down to hell to get the boyfriend back.
Through me pass into the city of fear.
I like that 2 seconds ago, she was unsure about being a witch. And now she's like, I'm the devil and I kill people. Like, yeah. We should get you a little Sabrina wig, but I don't know if you have the forehead for it.
The shores of sorrow, baby.
Been there.
My first apartment.
What part of Boston is this?
South Boston.
Hell is a beach?
Harvey is so hot.
He's very hot.
He is hot.
He's very hot.
Which people just hang out and
they
do
just
weird
hang out. My blouse is falling off. Satan.
That's skin blowing in the wind.
So this is Caliban. He's made out of clay.
How do you know?
I watched it last night.
I know, but I didn't even know the season was out. I thought
it's
we were
not out.
Then they how did you see this?
Mama, they gave me the code.
Oh my God. Does anybody else want to f with me today?
I flicked my bean in this for 3 hours last night.
Flicked your bean.
I sure did.
Little brown, red, irritated bean.
I pawed at that little acorn all night, honey.
Now this shirt, she went to Anthropology and she pulled one of the sheets off the bed.
Yes.
And I'm going back to my castle now.
Yeah.
Goodbye. My question to you is, would you sign your name in the Book of the Beast? Because to me, it sounds like a good deal. If you don't, you die much faster and you have no magic powers.
Oh, if it's...
Obviously, you worship the Satan.
I would absolutely sign my name in the book.
Why
not? I don't want to live in a human world. No,
and then she's all torn about like, I'm half human. Yeah, that's your half.
She's basically Harry Potter.
She's Hermione Granger.
Yeah, a mudblood.
Tonight, children, we will be saying our evening prayers to someone different.
They can't pray to the Dark Lord anymore, but they haven't really told the kids the true tea yet.
Aunt Zelda's so obsessed with like what people think of her and the church. Hilda's just sort of like, I just don't want my sister to be mad at me.
I want to watch my stories, be happy, and the werewolf dude.
And cook. She's always cooking.
Yeah, she's a great cook.
Unholy Lilith, mother of night.
Who, me?
You gotta get that neck ruffle.
I have that.
We haven't talked about Miss Wardwell.
Miss Wardwell.
You want to talk a full coverage foundation? They have Miss Wardwell lacquered and Sherman Williams.
Fully wigged.
Fully wigged.
Yeah.
Where's Miss Wardwell the person? Is she dead?
She kept Miss Wardwell's body because she likes the way she looks.
You pick any body, you pick a 50-year-old f***ing high school teacher. Whose body would you snatch if
Michelle
you were
Pfeiffer.
The Michelle Pfeiffer?
From Batman Returns.
Of course. That explains a lot.
Yeah.
Your visitors have arrived.
Wait, pause it. This is the man I would marry.
This person?
Yes. I love him so much.
Okay.
It's something about the little drummer boy outfit, the black eyes and the black mouth,
mm-hmm.
the little epaulettes. Look at the teeth.
Wait, is he wrestling himself? That's what I'm talking
about. No, he's wrestling the devil.
You can have him. On one condition.
Get me an everlasting gobstopper.
Now, who has room for dessert?
What's the dessert in hell? I think it's Hostess Snowballs.
Sex magic to enhance the mood?
Hubba hubba.
This isn't sex magic, it's blood magic.
I don't know if I could do all the self-cutting. Oh, yeah. I want to manifest a f***ing Pop-Tart. Is it worth it, you know? Is it worth it?
This is like Google Maps of the witch world.
This was MapQuest.
Yeah.
Where's the nearest Pizza Hut?
Could you be with a man who had long fingernails?
Long ones?
Like this long.
No. I like him to have fingers.
What about a long wizard beard with long fingernails?
The evil type? Yeah.
Yeah. I'm sexually attracted to Nosferatu.
Gay people do like, you know, boyfriend twins. Prudence is the hottest person who ever lived.
Yes.
She's all about retribution.
Yeah.
And she's all about f***ing.
Yeah, she's all about, yeah. And remember when they had, back in like season one or two, where they had an orgy in Sabrina's attic?
Yeah. And there was gay stuff happening.
Yes, there was. Fantastic. So they're at the fun fair. They're in the carnival.
I just want to ride the tunnel of love.
Bet he does.
Who do you think is hotter, him or Harvey?
Yeah, I mean, they're both hot.
Yeah.
We can sit here being disgusting, being like, I don't know which one is hot. You know, like, yeah. They're not gonna f*** us. Yeah, even if they were into guys, no. They wouldn't f*** us. No, even if they were into drag queens, they wouldn't f*** us.
I got puked on at the fair, did I tell you that?
Aren't they, what's their, Greendale? Is that where they live?
Greenwood? Greendale?
Greenwood. Isn't it Greendale?
Greenwood.
It's Greendale.
Greendale. Greendale. Riverdale. Greendale. Orangedale, Greenwood.
Chippendale. They live at Chippendale. So.
Snatch the crown.
Drag queens and evil monsters, not so different.
Caliban! They're in a battle to see who can become the king or queen of hell.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, whoever finds the most objects wins.
Does Sabrina want to be the queen of hell?
Yes.
She's very 0-60. I don't know about evil. Yeah, I'll be the queen of hell. Like, seriously. She really turns on a dime here.
She really does.
She kind of has to have some drama.
Yeah,
she's a shit starter.
But she's always she's the one that says, I'm over the bullshit, I'm over the drama. 2020 is all about good vibes only.
Yes.
And then she's like, all right, I'm going to battle with this guy for the queen of hell.
Yes.
My throne, my
precious.
You started this misery.
You after eating Taco Bell.
Explodera contained Emilia.
What happened? Who's that?
That's Ambrose.
A lot of dramatic names in this world. Cousin Ambrose. Aunt Zelda.
Yeah, very
dramatic. Is anybody just Phil, you know?
Marie?
I bet you she was this close to being like the Chilling Adventures of Denise. You know, like, are you sure you're a witch? The Queen of Hell is Glenn.
Beth.
Oh, hell, the Queen of Hell.
This is my regent, Karen.
Yeah. Hot British bisexual cousin. Remember when he was on some kind of spiritual house arrest? Remember, like,
yeah, perfect. Can't get away.
That's my man. Ethnically ambiguous with an accent who can't leave the house.
And an undertaker. You better cut up those dead bodies. Come right upstairs and f*** me.
He's probably on Grindr and they're like, can you host? He's like, I can only host. You have to come here.
Yeah.
Is something gay gonna happen?
Mama, yes.
Show me the gay.
And the playmates you offered me before?
Playmates.
I changed my mind. I want them.
He's really into bisexual stuff. You know what, though?
Get
it's because
this.
Witch people are like, I already f*** with the devil.
Yeah.
What's a dick?
Yeah, hello.
What about a devil dick?
That devil dick. Look, Miss Marie Antoinette over here.
This is theatrical.
Yeah.
I don't know if I would like this.
Oh, I would love this.
Was he fixing a vacuum cleaner?
Are you torturing someone in there?
Not exactly.
Oh, she's about to walk in on her man.
I didn't see this part. Oh, no.
Hang on!
Okay, is it cheating if it's not sex and you're just being hit? No, right? See, I'm worried that this is a teen show.
Nick?
What? Sabrina, I can explain.
No.
I'll be the queen of hell, but I will not let you get spanked. That's where I draw the line. I'm f***ing out of here. That's what I'm saying. She's hot and cold.
That little scene almost gave me a boner.
Oh,
is that okay?
It's not okay, but like, you didn't have to tell me. You could have just had the boner and said nothing.
Look at that bod.
I bet you that guy walked into this audition and they saw him and they were like, don't even read the text. We just need you to be slapped around in 3 seasons.
Yeah.
Are you okay with being slapped?
Well now, little fella, what can I get you?
A chocolate pop, please.
Okay, little backstory on this guy. The ice cream man is secretly a child murderer.
I mean, that's expected.
Kidnaps a girl, rips out their heart, and then gives it to Satan for another 7 years on her.
Really?
Yeah.
That's so bad.
It's horrible. Yeah. So,
no, I mean...
Oh. Oh, not so bad.
Every 7 years, have a kid, kill your kid,
And it doesn't even have to be a kid.
You know what, though?
What?
Overpopulation. We don't need kids, because kids turn into adults. I'm sorry, like, we all worry about the resources crisis, but we don't think about not having kids. Sorry, go ahead, let's see him kill the kid.
I scream, you scream, we
all scream for ice cream.
You know who she is? She's that person who has a job at the Orange Julius and Hollister, and she doesn't get one of them the schedule. And, hey, I'm already scheduled at my other job.
Yeah.
That's her. I bet you he's gonna die and she's gonna bite into that.
Chomp.
What'd I tell you?
Burn this trash, won't you?
I love this
Hell needs a makeover.
Queer eye for the devil's eye.
And the reformation of hell starts now.
We're gonna tear down these drapes. We're
gonna carpeting. First thing, wall-to-wall carpeting. And I think we should do an island. Really brings people together. Yeah. Hell's gonna have a daybed and a lava lamp.
Bidets in every bathroom.
Yes. Yeah. Anyway, I'm the queen of hell. I guess I'll go to high school now. Black skirt because she's mean now.
Yeah, she's the queen of hell mom.
I will say, I love the show. They get a little heavy-handed with the costume symbolism. She might as well wear a t-shirt that says, I'm an evil bitch. Like, what's he up to? Is this what it's like when you actually wash your legs?
He's got a club foot.
Oh, he likes to go to the club.
How's his little foot?
Do you read the newspaper in the morning?
No one does. No one f***ing does. That's another problem. And news is on the internet. Stop making paper. And stop f***ing having kids.
All we did was talk and hold each other.
Ew. You need that cigarette roach clip. Well, Sabrina, now that you're the queen of hell, I suppose you can't even empty the dishwasher.
3:30. Shall we see? Absolutely.
She's the queen of hell, and she's crossing her fingers, talking to her aunt.
She said,
like,
sure, auntie.
Sure, I'll do my homework as soon as I get home from school. Literally dragging souls into hell for eternal damnation and torture. Where's the consistency?
Mrs. Scratch.
Look at that bone structure.
Do you want to talk bony witch claws?
Oh,
Miss Wardwell?
I am Miss Wardwell.
Yeah, you are. I know you think you're Sabrina. I know you think you're the teenage queen of hell.
Yeah.
You are this washed up librarian. And I'm, God.
Who are you?
Who's worse than that? I'm someone who's died already.
They've already gathered at pandemonium, so...
Well, I'm not going.
This is a lot for a 16-year-old girl to go through.
I'm worried she's gonna get pregnant. She's f***ing everybody. You know she's not on contraception.
Go. Do what you do best.
I'm gonna go saw off my foot in the church.
Order! There will be order!
Order!
That's me.
Blah, blah, blah.
Me drunk. Me drunk at Z Pizza in West Hollywood.
I want a pepperoni.
Respectfully, does she have the time?
Does she have the time? Of course there's gays in hell. Like, come on.
Look up on the scroll.
I mean, I love that they're like, we still do scrolls.
Yeah.
There's no LAN cables. There's no Wi-Fi.
No iPads.
Find his crown.
My skin.
Yes, your skin after
my
doing drag for 3 days.
My God, my skin. Sabrina's us in drag, and that's us in the Uber on the way home from Netflix. With, like, pockmarks.
I still don't know why one aunt is British and the other one isn't.
I never thought about
that! It's such a f***ing mystery.
Well, one aunt, the British one, is very like, oh, Sabrina. Oh. And the other one, no matter what, she enters the room and goes,
with her, with this, take the laundry out at once.
It's the two polar opposites.
Yeah,
which one are you?
I'm Hilda.
Whoa. I think you have the spirit of Hilda, but the severity and the drama.
Aunt Z in the streets, Hilda in the sheets.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, you guys some cameos in this
challenge. Oh. We would die.
I'd love to be an unrecognizable trolley minion.
Yeah, even if it's just something in the back. You don't have to try to make it like they're going to a drag club. We don't care about that.
No. I would love to be all black out, black eyes, black teeth, bile out of the mouth.
So she'll come out of drag.
Yeah. I'll do my own hair and makeup.
You are no longer safe on your own. None of us are. We face a common enemy.
Mike Pence.
You know me, Gryla.
Come out of the darkness. I want to see this woman's face.
Yeah.
I was down there. I'd have my iPhone flashlight.
This is me with a Craigslist trick in my house.
Oh, wait. We've met her before on this show. A lot of times on television, guest stars do such a good job that they get to come back a bunch of times. Us now.
Hey, witches.
Was she at the Olive Garden?
I know. What the f***? She's also now queen of hell, a high school student, a cheerleader, and at the Olive Garden.
Yeah, and a waitress at the Cheesecake Factory. Fred, Vino.
My aunt Zelda would have us wait, but I say...
Let's get crunk.
Who wants to mess up some pagans?
Somehow I feel this is not going to end well.
Let's find Cersei and get the heaven out of here.
This outside your house?
Yes. I would love to be a carny. I feel like I am one.
Is drag different? We travel from town to town.
We're very. Is she carny?
Pesto!
Say pesto.
So cavatappi.
Yes. Tagliatelle.
Unlimited soup and bread. Soup and salad and breadsticks.
We give to thee the power of
cigarettes.
What?
Shit.
Skylar!
Are these the pagan people? They must be. Oh my god!
She's really f***ing him up.
I would be a little funnier with it. I'd be like, cha-cha slide! And they'd be like, slide to the left, reverse! And like, make them do dances.
Macarena!
Chicken dance. If you've ever doubted in your life that there was a hope for television, this show is up there.
This show is so good. I really want to be on this show.
I want that for you. Listen, Kieran's kind of aging out of it.
Oh my god.
And you could play a
teen
girl.
Do I still have the skin for an ingenue?
On your lower back, maybe. Somewhere that's never seen the sun. Yeah. We'd have to shave you. Listen, you can stream the last few seasons and then start this one. It's a great show. You're gonna
love it. It is so good. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and please sound off in the comments about what you would like to see us review next.
Yes, anything you want us to watch, let us know, please.
I do want to read your fortune. I've got some human teeth here.
Oh no. You're gonna have your period in about 10 minutes.
Well, I planned on shitting myself, so I'm wearing a diaper.